Without a sign, without grasping it, the real question to be asked, where have I been? I'm a sharpshooter.
Make sure you close up.
Yes, all right.
I've reconsidered my opinion of you, inmate.
The look on your face seems to be that of a man who has accomplished a great deed.
To think you would use the trap set against you to entrap them. I've never seen a dramatic resurgence such as that. Truly marvelous. Those are the only words I can think of to describe you. We should be thanking you for entertaining us thus. You've even overcome a mysterious misfortune. There should be no one left to hinder your rehabilitation. Your rehabilitation will be completed shortly. That is, if everything goes well without any problems.
Have I had this dream? Or could it be that it's not a dream at all? My memories aren't any closer to coming back to me. But might there be something I'm supposed to remember? If I'm really not human, and if the truth of that comes to pass down in the depths of mementos, could it be that I'll...
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, we're all here.
Listen up. Huh.
Very well.
Listen up.
But...
Okay, let's go. Are you ready? It's time for work.
Hey!
Right.
Let's go. There!
Don't be ridiculous!
This is horrible.
This has to be a joke.
Persona!
are safe! There! Whip him, Persona!
There.
Sorry.
Saw that.
Here's the enemy.
Time to
right. Doing good? There's a shadow waiting around here.
Treasure chests?
To attend one sometime.
Oh, crap, we've been spotted. Let's do this.
Okay.
Let's get this over with.
Persona! shall we?
Whip of persona! Get wrecked!
Let's go.
Go down!
This will hurt.
No! We need to attack with extra ult! I'm not going to stand by while my friends get hurt!
It's showtime! Here's the bullets!
Excellent! Did Mona just reveal her feelings about her?
Persona!
Good thinking!
This will hurt.
Persona! Ha!
Thanks! Persona!
Ha! Guess that's it.
It's time. Arsene! There.
Thank you. Time for my persona! Me! Persona!
Persona! Persona! Go down!
This will hurt.
With this power.
Oh, look! A new move!
I'm ashamed. I apologize.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Do you need something?
You sir?
Justine!
Registry, are you sure? The inmate needs power requires sacrifice. Finished. You'd like to read the comp- Read here. Is this what you want? Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona? Then accept this persona. A fee is required. Then accept this persona. Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona. Are you finished?
What? Time for some
power requires sacrifice. That will do.
This is what the persona... This may be a bit gruesome.
Much power from this.
This is the power. This may be a bit gruesome.
What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
This is what it shall become. Let these powers unite.
You change your mind? Justine, you have
registration. You'd like to register this?
Done already? What?
It is time, inmate.
Masquerade, hiding both face and mind. What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask, revealing dark.
So, tomorrow's the day. Our job's finished. All we can do now is sit back and watch.
I'll just add this.
Make sure you close up.
Yes, all right.
My election is the result of every citizen's aid. Your support warms my heart.
I knew it was gonna be Shido.
There is no reason to hold an election.
That is why.
That is exactly why. I cannot forgive myself. The reason President Okumura passed away is... I am the one who killed him. I also manipulated the information that the Phantom Thieves were behind the series of incidents. The one who controlled the hearts of others and gave rise to the countless victims is myself. It was all for my own promotion. For my own selfish gain.
What's going on?
I've even used people's lives as stepping stones in order to claim this country as my own ship. I am a true criminal that can be tried for any crime, and it still wouldn't be enough. I will confess everything. Please, I beg everyone to pass judgment on me. If I could atone for all I've done with my life, I request that I be judged at once.
Huh?
This can't be true! Shido-san!
Hell yeah!
Everyone, raise your glass. Allow me to say a few words. Now then.
He started taking charge.
Come now, don't be that way.
If you're gonna complain, say it to Shido. A legislator's pin's worth almost nothing. Well then, so, since the source of evil Masayoshi Shido has been...
I got to avenge my mom. It's all thanks to everyone. Thank... I was able to settle a debt in regard to my father as well.
We all worked so hard for this.
Shido's guilty, right, sis?
It'll be difficult to prosecute him immediately, but I'll do this thoroughly until the causality between his other crimes can be proven. I believe Wakaba-san's research results will save Japan.
We could testify too, you know?
Thank you, but I'll be fine. I don't want to add any more unwanted suspicions on any of you. It's about time you let us adults prove that we can get our act together.
Hey, so what about this guy's education?
I believe it'll be fine for him to return to school. It's true that your face will be recognized among those involved, but I doubt they'll take a firm action like suddenly coming to arrest him. At least they won't do it until the uproar with your suicide and Shido's confession have died down. Eventually, though, the situation where you and I will be used as scapegoats can't be avoided.
You mean in regard to faking his death? That wouldn't have happened to begin with had the police done their job properly.
Of course I plan on doing everything I can. I will protect you all this time. Prosecuting Shido is that first step.
Hey, when are we going to make the toast?
Right. Let's get to it. Today is truly...
Cheers!
Cheers!
No, wait, hey!
Cheers. I need to go. It seems Shido's been transferred to a hospital. Oh, one more thing. It's fine to celebrate, but keep it in moderation, okay? Considering that he's finally back, all of you need to take your education seriously again.
Get it. What's he going to ask? Well, let's leave the popularity stuff to Mishima for now.
Make sure you close up.
Yes! All right.
The case is finally closed. There are no shackles on you anymore. We changed the heart of someone huge, like the next Prime Minister. There's no better finale than that. This may be the opportune time to end our deal. I'm sure you'll be fine now. You can manage without me being with you. Don't worry. I won't leave immediately. But if I just stay here, I won't recall anything. I'm a bit envious of you. Here I am. Still haven't found anything about myself. If only I could find out what's in the depths of Mementos. Let's go to sleep. You must be tired.
I can't believe even Shido-san had a change of heart triggered in him.
We got where we are today because we had him take care of whoever got in our way. If a case is assembled against him, everything about us will be exposed too. What are we supposed to do?
That's precisely why we've gathered to discuss our options. Prosecutor Nijima is serious about taking Shido-san to court, right?
Isn't she under your command? You have to do something!
Yes, I'm aware. But even if we prevent her from doing so, what about the public? Shido-san's conduct was shameful.
We'll just have to continue his policies for a rich country.
A rich country?
You mean that plan of advancing foreign affairs by controlling people's hearts?
After all, the research on it should be proceeding along. We'll push that plan forward and continue eliminating any who get in our way by using that world. We'll pledge to build a powerful country. We ourselves will meet the expectations we had of Shido-san.
A powerful country, huh? I see.
But even if we do pick up where he left off, would his other associates keep quiet about it?
We should be fine in that regard. Anyone who Shido-san aided would feel that their life is at stake after watching that conference, just as we are now.
At any rate, it seems we must first stop that case from being assembled, no matter the cost.
How do we control public opinion?
Thankfully, support for Shido-san still exists. Masayoshi Shido was a hero who fell before achieving his goals, and we will carry his torch. That's what we'll announce to the mass media.
I see. Considering the public's panic after losing their leader, they may latch onto that immediately.
But if the general public becomes our enemy, we're done for.
That means there's no turning back. Well then, leave Nijima to my group. Can we rely on yours in regards to Shido-san?
We'll make it so that he requires a psychiatric evaluation.
Everyone, we're in the same boat. You had best not forget that.